Hey Fit Devils, I'm David Roberts. I'm one of the yoga teachers here at Duke University, and we're giving quick tips on your yoga practice at home or when you go to the gym. And one of the first things to remember is to keep breathing. And you might notice in my classes, I always give instruction about breathing. I'm saying inhale here and exhale there. And it's not so much that I want you to breathe the way I'm telling you to, as it is that I'm just trying to remind you to keep breathing. So when you get into a difficult position, or if you're in a balanced pose and you're finding it difficult, remember, just keep breathing.